Oh boy. Oh boy. Let's report this news that I read. We got Nicolas Cage. He's supposed to be the next Spider-Man Menorah. I don't believe that he should play this character. I think he's too old. I liked him in Ghost Rider, but I think he's above his prime. I'm not feeling this. This is supposed to be set in the 1930s. Good luck seeing any black people on that show. But anyways, I don't think that this is going to be good. I want to be wrong. I hope I'm wrong. I hope that this is amazing. I want to see something dark. I just don't like that it's set in the 1930s. And I don't like that Sony is going to be a part of this in some way, somehow. Even though I heard that Amazon is going to be the one that's filming it. And I hope that they have full control on this show. I just can't see Nicolas Cage doing a full series. Like, he's old. I don't get it. But I just, he's super rich and famous. I don't get it. Like, retire, bro. Have some dignity. But right below, tell me what y'all think. Do y'all want to see him? I know he plays the voice actor of Menorah in the Spider-Verse, but do y'all want to see him in live action? Do y'all want to see this shit set in the 1930s? I'm dying to hear what y'all think. And by the way, before I end this video, check me out on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Rumble. Check me out, subscribe to my pages, TikTok. I'm everywhere. So I appreciate y'all. I love y'all, and I'm out.